time no see.
Told you I'd be good. Nice apartment, Modell. Who does your decorating? The Grinch that stole Christmas?
Agent Frank Burst. The guy with the great name. Say, Frank, are Agent Mulder and Scully there?
Yeah, we're here.
Perfect. Frank, how much do you weigh?
Excuse me?
About how much do you weigh?
Anything to keep you talking, piece. I don't know, about 190, 195.
215 if you're a day. You're totally the wrong weight for your height. I mean, no offense, Frank, but you're built like a fire plug.
Yeah, and I got stubby little legs gonna kick you right in the ass. You going somewhere with this, Modell?
It's just that it can't be healthy. And you look like maybe you're a smoker. You probably take a little drink now and then. Eat greasy fried food, sausage, bacon, eggs over easy.
Frank.
Onion rings that soak those dark stains through the cardboard, and I'm guessing you shake on that salt like a maraca.
Frank.
How about it? Am I back?
Frank, hang up the phone.
What are you talking about, Modell? What's your point?
Then you know what that's doing to your arteries. Terrible things, Frank. Terrible.
Frank.
Waxy yellow chunks of plaque are tumbling through your bloodstream, sticking like glue to your arterial walls.
Hang up the phone.
Squeezing shut your aorta.
Come on, man. Hang up the phone.
Frank, hang up the phone.
Back off. Shut. All those miles.
Frank, hang up the phone.
Shut it back off.
Pressure.
Hang it up.
Finish it. Frank. You're pachymia, Frank.
Somebody hang up the phone.
Medical condition called pachymia. It's when the blood thickens up in your veins like strawberry jam.
Finish the trace. Frank, hang it up.